guys, I can't really talk so loud because I'm in the library. I mean, you can hear the kids, they're pretty loud, but I don't really like noise. Anyway, I'm just vlogging really quick. I was talking about how I love the library, was a blog. But what some people don't know is that, guess what? This was my first child, guys, right here in this library at 15. And to look how far I've come now, I love to always come back and just check it out. Do some writing. I got a lot of writing done today. Got a script done.
Hey guys, it is March 20th. I know I haven't vlogged in such a long time. Please excuse the mess. I have been working. Thank God my job, Sweet Green, is still open. I love that. We're giving back to the hospitals and the communities and helping anyone who needs food, fresh food, healthy food, right? Right now I'm just with my brother and his girl. He went to Alabama Spot, so. Look at that, Kaleidoscope back there. And then, right over here, so you just come down. It's pretty nice, you know? We have a couple rooms, couple bathrooms in here. Kitchen's over there. Another bathroom there, and my room back here. And I'm just gonna sit back and vibe with. Honestly, guys, I just wanna say, have faith and not fear. Continue to do the things you were doing before. Be healthy, be clean. Make sure your hygiene is together. We have to come together as Christians and praise Almighty God, Yahshua, and just make sure that we are all being together as a spiritual group. We need each other right now in these hard times. I'm just vlogging that I'm okay. I'm about to sip some wine. You know, get a little bit of herb there. And just vibe out, guys. Bottle of wine. Anything you want to say?
Yo,
you guys bae. Seem quarantine bae?
Quarantine bae, for a fact.
Alright, anything you want to say? Nothing you want to say during this horrific time?
Stay safe. Wash your hands, guys.
Facts.
Poppy?
I want to say that. You got it.
Well, guys, we're going to square out, okay?
We're Mac and we're Bobby. Bye.
What's up, Poppy? We are up now.
Yo.
It is 11:06. How
it
you feeling, bro?
Honestly, it's my dude, vlog. Yo, I felt...
This place is pretty cool. It's nice.
I'm feeling good, though, man. I am tatted, though.
Yeah, you are. I'm more tatted. We have his friend from high school. Say what's up, Ian.
What is this?
How do you feel?
You can't... It's a video?
It's my vlog, yeah.
Oh, I'm chilling.
You may make
now.
It on YouTube.
I'm not even bopped yet. You took a sip?
No, not yet. I will though. We'll all take shots. Whoever the camera goes on has to get turned up. Go, Jazzy. He's on you. Let's get it right now. Hey. Okay. No. What's up, guys? So I'm here, and yes, I took my hair out a lot. It has grown tremendously, and I'm actually about to make some rice water. It's my first time actually making it, so you can see here some rice water I'm gonna make. I bought some new hair products as well too. I've never used this brand. I've used African Pride, but I've never used the moisturizer Miracle Conditioner, which has honey, chocolate, and coconut oil. Mwah. I just finished cleaning out all my drawers. Everything is spotless and clean. Went shopping for some water, some hygiene stuff. I mean, I feel really good, personally. There's just a lot going on just in life in general right now as we speak. So we just have to stay positive and stay above water, you know? But I'm excited about my hair. I have gray hair, by the way, too. But I'm excited about my hair, though. Oh, my gosh. It has grown so much. And I'm about to freak it. What's up, guys? So, it is April 10th. Happy birthday to my little brother, Poppy. Anthony is his name. We little birthday! Hey!
Yeah, I'm just thankful for all my blessings.
Yeah. It's a lot going on.
It's a lot going on in the world.
We are blessed to have food, a home, a job, and money, and everything else. But we're going to head out and eat our food and enjoy. Mwah. Happy birthday, little brother. I love you so much. Thank you. Okay? Mwah. Bye.